Having the proper lighting in your business can make a world of difference. People tend to perceive poorly lit spaces as being dirty or uncomfortable, while overly bright lighting can overwhelm the senses. If you're considering adding LED lighting to your space, you'll need to make sure you choose the right LED power supply to support your system. With several types of power supplies available, learning about their features can help you make the right decision when determining which to purchase. Dimmable or non-dimmable. There's no best choice between dimmable and non-dimmable lighting. It depends upon the look you're trying to achieve. If you want dimmable lights, you'll need both an LED power supply and a dimmable driver. If you prefer a constant brightness, you can select a power supply by its wattage and voltage capacity. Waterproof. If your lighting is outdoors in an unsheltered area where rain or other water sources might hit, choose waterproof strip lights and a waterproof power supply. These systems can withstand prolonged exposure to water. Indoor versus outdoor. Consider the placement of your LED strip lights. Indoor LED are not built to withstand outdoor elements, so using them outside would lead to shorter lifespan. Plug-in or knockout version. Many people choose to use plug-in power supplies because they do not need the permanency of a hard-wired power supply. This might be because they plan to periodically move the lights, such as in a business that wants to rearrange displays. If you choose this option, installation is extremely simple. Purchase an appropriate power supply, plug your strip light into it, then plug the power supply into an electrical outlet. If you prefer to control your LED strip lights with a wall switch, you'll need to choose a knockout version power supply. You can hardwire your permanent strips to present a cleaner, more elegant look. Wattage. When you're planning your new layout, you'll need to consider the total wattage and voltage to select an appropriate power supply. LED strip lights require a specific wattage per foot. Multiply this rating by the total length of the strip to determine the required wattage. Insufficient power can cause flickering, dimness, or failure to illuminate. When you're calculating the power usage of your strip lighting, the rule of thumb is to use only 80% of the maximum wattage rating. Voltage. LED strip lights specify their voltage requirements. Most need 12 or 24 volts. Many of the LED strip lights sold by Hitlights run on 12 volts of DC current. We understand that the technical specifications of LED lighting are sometimes challenging, so our knowledgeable and experienced team is ready to help design your project and make product suggestions. When you send us the details of your project, we'll create a free quote that includes a blueprint that is guaranteed to work and a list of the components you'll need, from the controls to the LED power supply. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more content like this.